What's up, y'all? We are doing the Escape the Flood gameplay. Never played this game before. We're gonna try to play this. Actually, I tried it earlier a little bit. But never had a video recorded on it. I'm about to do my first video, my first gameplay on there. I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay, y'all. And let's do this. Let me see. Since I'm not too familiar with this game, I'm going to try with the easiest level, which is the, I guess, the little noob level, you know. Playing a little background music, a little MCMC, whatever it's called, CMC, Music Factory. All right, y'all. We're waiting for more players to come in here. My boy, where you going? He climbing up the wall. Where'd he go? Am I the only one in here? Oh, there he is. He's just climbing on the walls like a little monk. I guess there was a game before. There we go. I see the intermission. We got 10 more seconds before we go to our next one. Here we go, y'all. Man, we got a lot of people here now. Hopefully, we all make it. Here we go, y'all. Oh my goodness. Oh, this music is scary, y'all. I'm not good with Abby's. No, let me the first. Don't let me be the first one to die. Move, Frankie. Oh, Frankie pushed me out the way. It's okay, y'all. It's okay. I'm a little dramatic. I know that. Let me be a little more ambition. Let me go to the middle one. I'm not sure how I'm going to do with this one right here, but I'm going to give it a try, y'all. Oh, my God. And we're going already. Oh, my God. This is far more complicated. Oh, no. I fell. Okay, so this is where we go back up again. We have to make sure not to fail again because we'll be toast. Come on, girl. I almost pushed her out. Woohoo! Y'all seen that? All right, y'all. I made it. Thanks to the people that are here, I made it to the second level. Rushing pulse. Oh, my God. Do I really gotta rush? Get my pulse running? All right, somebody did it. What am I doing? Oh, how do I get up there? Oh, I died. I couldn't see a way how to get up there. I died. Oh, no. I'm going to try that again, though. I like that. You know what? Let me go back over here with the rest of the guys over here. I did like that second one, though. That was pretty cool. I liked it. But I'm going to hit this one first because I feel that I got to do the easy one first before I jump into the hard one. This game is called Flood Escape. Let's do this, y'all. We've got less than 5 seconds left, and we're going down right now. Let's do this. I see a lot of people got coils. Oh, man, maybe I should buy a coil. What should I do? Where should I go? Don't know what to do. Don't know where to go. See, they got coils, so it's easy for them to get up. And because they just, you know, jump real high and jump where they need to go. If people would hurry up and move out the way, that would be easier. And I die, of course, again. I'm going to see if I can buy a coil. Where do I buy coils? Is there like a store? Let me see. There's got to be a shop here. What? Is this a shop? I thought I followed them up here. Maybe here? Extras. Flusher. Okay, weak gravity coil. Oh, you need 12 wins to get that. Oh, you can't just buy it. Ah, so your boy's toast. Your boy Waco's toes. I'm savage. I'm gonna go to the big one right here. Now, I'm not saying that I'm gonna make it, but if I make more, if I make at least one level, that I consider that a success for me. All right, y'all. We got, there we go. We're ready to roll. Oh man, I'm scared, y'all. I don't wanna drown. Come on, let me get that. Let me. Oh man, I wanted to do it. I guess I'll do this one. Okay. Now where do we go? Oh no, we gotta go back this way. No, where do we go? Ah! Oh man, I really suck at this game. I didn't even made it to the first room, y'all. I'm gonna go back in the middle because I seem to like the middle part, though. I'm gonna do this one right here again. All right, y'all. I'm hoping I get more people in here. Come on, y'all. Who's brave enough to come with Waco? Man, I see my boy earlier, man. He be on his game all the time, though. I recognize him because of that blue trail that he leaves behind. Where did they get them blue and green trails? Now, when you play Flee the Facility and you have a trail like that, I don't know if that's something that's just to this game, but if you play with that in another game where they're chasing you, they're going to get you. Hello? Anybody else come in here? Hello? Hey, right here. Yee-hoo! Oh, my taunting is a sign of death. Okay, I'm going to exit lift. I'm going to go over to this one. Because it seems like this one might be going down soon, I guess. I did want to go in the middle, but nobody was going there. So, and of course, you know, you're not going to go by yourself. All right, we got about 10 more seconds before we head on out to the elevator. And head on down. Here we go, y'all. Oh, my God. Oh, I remember this one. Yeah. If people need to learn how to move out the way, though. Oh, man. Because everybody's in the middle. And, oh, come on, girl. Come on. Move. She fell in the water and died. I'm not gonna die. I refuse to die, baby. I made it to the first level. That is a success for me, y'all. Making that first level was awesome for me. Oh man, that guy jumped a coil. Man, I wish I had a coil. That'd make it so much easier for me. Where do I go? I guess I go this way. I guess I go this way. And oh my God, I can't believe I made it to this level, y'all. Oh my God, I made it to another level. Woohoo! Oh, that is awesome. I can't believe I make it to the other. Oh man, cooling mess up. Room number 3. Okay, so I gotta go up this way. I'm gonna follow my dudes right here. They are getting. No, where do I go? I guess I gotta go this way. Oh, wow, I'm in the edge. So I gotta go this way. And I gotta go this way again, I guess. I guess this way. Come on, my girl. And I guess I go up. Huh, where's... wow, I gotta go all the way around. Oh, no, I didn't jump. Oh. All right, y'all, I'm gonna end this gameplay right here. I just wanted to test this game out. You guys come out here and check it out. You guys are gonna love it. If you guys love doing obbies and escaping. And I'll see you guys on my next gameplay. Waco says, later.